travel style from London in England. First, I would like to wish a warm welcome to all our new subscribers who have recently joined the travel and style family. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button, and that way you'll get notified of our next destination. So last week we have filmed the hotel where we are staying in London, and today we're going to be sharing with you the fitness and spa area. So stay tuned and keep discovering. So here you have a gym. There's the gym. So it's a very big fitness area. You have another gym here. This is such a beautiful fitness area.
There's more upstairs.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see what's upstairs. Another training room. Fantastic. And let's see if there's anything upstairs again. So no, that's it. So that's it. If you're ever at the Dili, know that you can train. You can come here in the morning and train, and the hours will be given by the reception. So let's go to the pool now. I know there's a very nice pool here, so I look forward to enjoy it. Of course, you have golf. You can also play golf. Here you can play golf. It's amazing. It's really, really nice. So you can just stand there and play. So here at the Dili, you can play golf, you can go for a swim in the morning, you can work out. It's really, really nice. So we have shared the Gulf with you, and now we will be heading to the pool. Here you have some creams and goggles and candles from Italy. So here you can do all sorts of sports, squash, even dancing. If you have time while in London, squash and golf. Here you have the changing rooms for the ladies. I'm pretty sure you have the same for men. There are lots of lockers. So yeah, that's it. Let's check out the pool. And here's the beautiful pool. It's really big. Opens at 7 a.m. during weekdays and 8 a.m. on the weekends, so you can get there as early as you want. We are now going for a swim and we will see you a little bit later to end the video. It is now winter time and well, the water is not too cold. It's not hot either, but it's totally acceptable. It's very, very mild. So I will now show you the rest of the area where you have to shower first before going into the pool. And you have a steam room. Somebody's in there, so there's no need to checking that out. And we can see the pool from here. It's very big. So that's it. We will be ending the video soon, and we hope that you have enjoyed the tour of the wellness and spa area. We have now finished swimming, so we hope that you have enjoyed the tour and that it gave you a very good idea of the area. So the fitness, all the machines you have, you can even weigh yourself here. So if you like this video, make sure to share it with your friends, give it a big thumbs up, like and subscribe by hitting the travel and style icon on the left of the screen or the little red button on the bottom right of the screen, and that way you'll get notified of our next destination. So stay tuned. Travel and Style is signing off. Bye bye.